South Dakota State and Montana State will both be hosting second round FCS playoff games Saturday as top 8 seeds. But tonight is not about the gridiron, it's about the hardwood. 5-3, the Montana State Bobcats are host to 6-4 South Dakota State as the Summit League meets up with the Big Sky in a December non-conference showdown in Bozeman. On Sunday, we're tied at 2 a minute in. Arians, the lob right block to Matt Dentlinger, guarded by the England native Bello, and a right-hand hook over Bello is good for Matt Dentlinger. Bello came over for a block attempt, and Friedel had to adjust the shot. Frey the other way. Pull-up three, right wing good by Layden Ricketts. Jacks down 7-15-20 first half. Key, right wing Arians in front of the Bobcat bench. Here's Wilson going baseline, reverse layup for two as he blew past Kirby. A baseline Douglas Wilson. Double team comes. He'll dribble out left wing. Now he'll attack down the center of the lane. Right-hand layup off the window for two. Out of Norway, 10 to shoot. Hands it off to Paolo, a long straight on three. Banked in over Arians. Ball lane right on the drive as Paolo cut off in the lane, and Key from behind strips him, and it's a steal. First turnover for either side. Key in transition, Shireman, the right block layup is good. To Devin Kirby, he'll turn and face, guarded by Dentlinger, but he gives him plenty of room. Off to the wing to Ricketts, pass left side, Wilson the steal. He will race all the way in against Paolo on the right hand layup for two. Then Arians picks up his second, and Montana State scores two. Key down the center of the lane feeds Wilson left block, who hammers it down with two hands. Free throw line, Amin Adamu spins against Shireman. Turnaround, eight-footer good from straight on. Adamu already with 11 in the opening half. 51 first half, Winget. High left, Shireman. Bounce pass, down to the left block, Dentlinger. He'll skip it right corner, Buchanan attacks baseline, puts it up short off the window, no good. Got his own offensive rebound, and as he hits the deck, puts it up and in for two more. Three assists. Jackrabbit ball, baseline right, Shireman threw it off the back of Bello, puts it up and in, off the right block, and he's fouled. What a heads-up play by the true freshman, Shireman. His face, here's Dentlinger. On the baseline right, five to shoot, with a one back down dribble, skips it left corner, Winget, catch and release three, around it in. David Winget hits his second three of the night. Corner, a step back head fake, six to shoot for Wilson, right block, the double right wing Key for three, and he makes some pay. Wilson a great seal as he corrals the rebound. Wilson front court, bounce pass Buchanan, what a find, layup left block is good, and SDSU back in front. 17 minutes left, Jacks down by seven. Wilson spins baseline right, diagonal pass, up top Arians. Spinning down the lane, the six-footer good. Alex Arians with four. With the possession for the Bobcats is Jabril Bello on the right angle. Right corner, three, good, Harold Frey. 14 for Frey. It's 51-43 Montana State. Buchanan dribbles in the lane, and the 10-foot right-hander drops in. Key right side with the dribble. Buchanan wing left, 10 to shoot in the lane. Jump pass right wing Owen King with a left-hand dribble. Key top of the key, five to shoot. Brandon Key all the way in, feeds Wilson right block, who juggles, catches, and lays it in off glass. 12 to shoot. The 6'7 redshirt freshman from Winnebago, Nebraska, backs down Frey. Seven to shoot, mid right post, fadeaway, baseline, jumper, switch. Boy, that was a tough look. At 6'11, Wilson guards him at the free throw line. A bullet pass under the bucket, and Frey turn around and drops it in for two. In the lane off to Key, who will dribble it out. Now back in under the bucket, on the weave, out to the right corner. Winget three is good from the corner. David Winget's third three. Swings it left, Buchanan. The lob inside the wing left side, it is Dentlinger. Three dribbles, skip pass, wing right Key, a wide open three, buried, and the Jackrabbits lead. Mark of this half. They're up one with the ball. Buchanan, bounce pass. Mid left post, Dentlinger. Backing down, Bello spins. Beautiful up and under. Left hand layup, left block, good. One on 8 of 16. Spins against Buchanan. Fakes a jumper. Somehow found Bello in the lane, who lays it up and in for two, and he was fouled. Montana State back in front. On the left block, shot clock at 8 against Bello. Two dribbles. Pass to Buchanan. The runner on the baseline. Good with the right hand. Trey Buchanan is tied as SDSU career high with 15. Wilson left baseline, two to shoot. Wilson, one to shoot, casts up a three. It banks around and out. Offensive rebound, Buchanan. Left-hander is swatted away by Bello, and Montana State comes up with it, and then a foul in the backcourt. He'll dribble to the left wing. Screen from Dentlinger. Down the center of the lane. Left-hand layup, good for two. David wins it with 13 and an SDSU timeout. They'll isolate. Frey driving the lane. Kicks right corner. Wide open three. Good for Michael Paolo, who had just checked in for that specific purpose. Zeke Quinlan wins it front court. Right wing for three. It's off the front of the rim. Rebounded by Layden Ricketts. And the clock will run out. Montana State, in front of nearly 5,000 people, pulls away in the final minute to defeat South Dakota State. Bobcats 77, Jackrabbits 70, the final in Bozeman.